Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we got the JJ out for some more gameplay. Now I know the PS5 and the Xbox Series X is right around the corner, so guys, leave a like on today's video if you want to see a more optimized version of For Honor or even a For Honor 2. But moving on, guys, I did open up my members, so if you did want to support the channel, you can become a member for 99¢. Really helps out the channel. You get badges and you get customized emotes to use in the comment section. So if you want, links are in the description. But all right, guys, let's get straight to the gameplay. All right, we got who's that, Glad and Kensei? I like that. Yo, Tommy, what's up, man? Welcome to the streams. You like the YouTube content? Thank you. Round two. I shouldn't have fainted it. Nice. I slapped him twice. You mean that first round? Yeah. It's gonna be tough. Nice. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Defeat.
Round three.
Give him that pimp slap, baby.
Round four.
That'll teach you. pretty solid right there. Out of stam? Nah. Not over yet. Nice. I've never done that too. Got him though. I didn't think he would expect the zone right there because I haven't done it all game. All right, come on, Kensei. The mix, I love it. I love the mix. Nice. Got me. That was a clean match, but I can say. Mixed me up every single time.
Round two.
Oh, that whiff. That's a heavy. Solid punish. Do it. Thank you. Pimp slap. What? That didn't kill?
Victory.
I was so certain. Nature's wrath.
Round three.
Perfect.
Yeah.
I slapped him for no reason. I just did it because I wanted to slap him. Nice. Oh, that was your weakest punish. Come here. Hold on, why did he get up so fast? Chad, why did he get up so fast? That was so weird. He got up so quick. Oh, wow. Okay. I knew it. Come here. There we go. Nice. All right, let's do it. I gotta wait. Oh, it still doesn't dodge that. Okay, he still got me. No, I didn't mean to roll. I forgot this dude likes going for light parries. I don't know why I didn't do my choke. Nice. Victory.
Round three.
He's salty. Thanks, wow. I should have saw that one coming. Stop trying to parry everything, man. That's what you get when you try to parry everything.
Round
Thought I had armor on it. I don't have armor on this jumping on that attack. Oh, okay. I thought I did. I'll take it.
Round two.
Good deflect. Let's do this, Bone Zone. What? All right, I thought I could Sifu and be safe, but nope.
Defeat. Round three.
All right. See, look at this, man. I had to get execution. Yo, Kako, what's up, man? How's it going?
Round four.
There we go. A little better.
Victory.
that's a life, Double D. That's a life. All right, come on. Pop, pop. Come here. Oh, hit the wall, please. Max punish, baby. Pop trade with that. Get the stand back. Seafood round. Let it fly, baby. Beautiful. I don't think I got the new event stuff for JJ. I need to get the event weapons for all the characters. Like for all of the ones that I play. And I play a lot of characters, so I gotta play Zhang Hu. I think I got them all for Warlord, so I'm good with Warlord. I gotta get it for Yorm. I think I haven't got it for Yorm yet. I'm not sure. Come on, Orochi. There we go. Good parry. I like that deflect. Option select, I like it. Oh my! Oh, that seafood was beautiful! That seafood was beautiful! Yo, Fragment, thank you for that 1,000 bits, man. Thank you so much. Truly grateful. Thank you. I think he doesn't block top. I think that's what it is. Come here. That's wall splat. Good damage right here. 32. Oh, no armor? Nice. Got him. I could have executed. I didn't see that wall right there. I didn't see that wall. Excuse me, sorry. All right, let's go, Kensei. I'm ready for you. Loved it. Come here. I know a lot of you guys are like, oh, go for the zone. But it's literally only a couple extra damage for a lot of stamina. And sometimes I just want to keep the pressure up. Instead of having to Sifu after, I'd rather just be able to like just tap it one time instead of holding it and getting right back to the pressure. But that's just personal preference. If you like to go for the zone after the choke slap, go for it. But I don't like to. That's just me. Sometimes I will if I know I need to kill him, but. The punish. Oh, I thought I was gonna dodge through that. No. Sifu, you're letting me down here. Let's go, baby. Victory. Oh my God, I was dancing all around him. Yo, JJ is fun. And I'm moonwalking. You saw that little moonwalk? Oh, dang. Nice. Come here. Victory. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my goodness. JJ, you monster. All right, the battle of the Sifus. Let's see who's stronger. Nice. Not nice. Cause you had decent punish. Let's go. Round two, JJ. Let's do it, man. Let me see if I can angle this right. I sure can. Boom. Little choke right here. Little pimp slap right there. Yeah, I got greedy. I wanted damage. Nice. Wrong punish though. Uh-oh, I'm dead here. No, I'm not. Wrong punish again. I was thirsty for a parry, man. I wanted to finish him. All right, let's focus up here. Round three. Gotta get a parry, bro. I gotta get something. I need a out of stamina choke or something. This man is blocking all lights. Never mind. Dang. Defeat. All right, let me think. Let me think of something.
Round four.
Gotta think of something here, man. I can't let him out Sifu me. No, I parried that. I think I parried too early, though. Ooh, Mrs. Perry. Yo, what's up, Hellscream? How's it going, man? How's school?
Round five.
All right, there we go. There we go. No, I'm out of stem. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Now I am. Oh, that is unfortunate. That is so, that's so unfortunate. That is so unfortunate, y'all. Oh my goodness, that, oh, that missed wall splat. Yeah. Oh, that was so unlucky. He even knows. Whoops. He even knows, like, yo. Dang, man. All right, we got Kensei. Kensei, let's fight. Stop running. Oh, the battle of the the battle of the Bash Heroes. Oh, I thought he got that guard break, but Madara got that one. Oh, he was out of stamina. Oh, that's why. Okay. Kant got his stand back quick, and Madara takes the round with 1 HP. I love it. And he's dead. All right, let's see how this Kant plays. I didn't really get to understand exactly how well he plays when he was fighting Madara. I thought he was gonna let go of it. Nice. I wanted to get execution, but it's kind of hard with JJ. You gotta kind of land an unblockable heavy to get it. But it's okay. We got the win. That can't say it's almost done. That should do it. Yep. Victory. Nice. Good parry. All right, he's getting me with these soft feints, so I gotta reevaluate my tactics. I gotta Sifu only when necessary. I mean, not Sifu, but use my iframes. Kensei, get. All right, this Kensei, he has a different play style. He likes to back up a lot. So let me just try and catch him. There we go. That's when you use the iframes. Really, I really want to finish him with execution. Yo, what is this dude? Just die. Prepare. I'll take it.
Victory.
Oh, Lord of Tiandi. Oh, wow. We clashed with my GB. Thank you. Okay. Oh God, just die. Thank you. Round two. Biggest dreams. I'm glad you like them, man. That was not smart on my part. Oh wow. Not smart. Hey, how you can trade like that? Oh my God. Should've just waited, man, but sorry, it happens. You got this, Madara. All you gotta do is finish him. I just zone him. Nope. Defeat. This Shigoki is so weak. He's a great dude. I love him. Thank you, man. Go to sleep, Shigoki. Thank you. Let's go. Barely, just barely. I thought we were going to tie. I really did.
Round five.
How did that whiff? Dang. That's how you do it. Sifu your way to victory, boys. Sifu and iframe your way to victory.
Victory.
Let's go, baby. Sifu, well, not that. I keep calling that Sifu. I don't know why. But this dodge heavy, like, this is his bread and butter right here. That is his bread and butter. Like, you get so many iframes on that move. And you just throw it out when you feel an attack coming. And if you dodge it early enough, you can get that heavy to land. But if you, like, dodge it late, you can always switch it over to the light. I love it. The smoothest man alive. JJ is the smoothest man. All right, Axe, peace out, man. Imadura finished the business. Oh. Yes, punish. Ooh.
Victory. Round three.
Let's finish this up. That was a pretty big out of stamina punish. Well, it wasn't technically a punish, but he got big damage while I was out of stamina. No, I didn't mean to dodge, I parried. I was in mid dodge though, dang. Got me. Dang it, man. Should have clutched that. I know how to fight this dude. I gotta bait him though. At the right time, I have to bait him.
Round four.
And I know exactly what to do. How? Ah, no, the wall splatter. When in doubt, zone. Oh, never mind. When in doubt, zone it out. Never mind. My boy handled it. Victory. He got it. But you still died.